Hip labral tears are often caused by underlying hip impingement between the socket and the femur of the hip joint. Hip impingement is where the femur abuts or makes contact with the S-tabular rim and causes microtrauma to the labrum in between the two. Hip impingement is treated with hip arthroscopy surgery, outpatient surgery through 3 small poke holes to repair the labrum and resculpt the bone.